here is the backbone of the infantry's firepower. Machine guns. When your target is out there 300 yards away, accuracy really counts. In this test, each weapon will fire 30 rounds. First, the American Light 30 on the bipod. Next, the American Heavy 30 on the tripod. Now the German 34 on the bipod. And last, the German 42 on the tripod.
And now Ludwik with M249.